Oh damn. I love the way this gun handles, man. It feels so good. Holy shit. This thing melts. Especially as an auto rifle, so obviously it's gonna melt, but damn. Man, the handling, everything. Okay. But everything about this gun is just like it handles good, like the reload's decent. Man, this thing is it gonna be the next Uriel's gift? I doubt it, but
you gained the lead.
Holy shit, man.
Down.
Oh shit, double down. I'm surprised by that.
Double
down. Was that a double? Nice. Man, imagine this paired with holy shit. Holy shit, how am I alive? Imagine this paired with the Action Warwick, the Titan exotic for auto rifles. This will just be crazy, man. Oh, no you don't. Oh, fuck you. By the way, I have Telesto, and I have it on, so I'm gonna try it. Oh, oh my goodness. Man, it feels good to have Telesto. Oh shit. It feels good to have Telesto back. Man, it feels so good, man. That is just a lovely feeling. That is a beautiful feeling, man. Ooh. Nope. Oh shit. Oh, how am I alive? Wow. Yeah, but the Axiom Wolverine would definitely be nice with this, man. Where was he going? Oh shit. Why would you? Ah, oh, damn. Oh, yeah, that is crazy. I find that kind of crazy, man.
You're pulling ahead.
I think we might have the next Uriel's gift. I think we may have. I wasn't sure at first, but. Fuck it. Okay, I'm good. No, I'm not. I love using Celesto.
One minute left. Your enemy is
wow, that is beautiful.
Victory.